Hey Horizons, we've made it to day 14 and I'm excited just to talk to you about today's devotional being that Jesus was calling people to come and drink from the water, drink from the river flowing, like not saying that we now have to go and drink of that physical water, but being able to go to Jesus, go to Him with our troubles, go to Him with our worries, go to Him with our joys, and drink from that water that He is sharing with us, that He wants us to fulfill our bodies with, and just being able to know that He is there, but that He wants to be there for our struggles, that He wants us to lean on Him. He wants us to come to Him, but He also wants us to just find the joy with Him too. When great things are happening, He wants us to celebrate with Him. And that is like the coolest thing, I think. But I just, I'm excited to just remind everyone that He is just a never-ending rock that is there for us. He is there reminding us each day to walk alongside Him, to look for Him as we go throughout each day or each problem, to stop focusing so much on the problem and focus on talking to Him or focus on reaching for Him so that He can help us, so He can guide us. And He's saying, come to Me, but also let the world know of Me. So when we're reaching for Him or when we're in our hard moments, that the world knows that we depend on Him, not to necessarily fix a problem, but to help show us how to walk through it, to help show us how to, and that we can depend on Him to celebrate with us as we come out of those moments. And just remembering that going to the water, drinking of the water, His body being there for us to reach to, that we can do all of that knowing that He is unchanging, that He is going to be there, that He is going to guide us. And I don't know, that excites me. And it just also just brings me a calmness to know that during those struggles, during those joys, He is consistently there. And I'm always just in awe of knowing that and trusting that. And I hope that you are as well. And I hope that as you continue to go through these days all the way to day 21, that you remember and you can find those moments with God where you can just trust in the moment, trust in the outcome, and just find peace knowing that He's got us. I pray for all of you, and just will continue to pray, especially throughout the rest of these days, all the way to day 21 and thereafter, that Horizons people will get to just carry on in God's love. So blessings to you all. We'll see you later.